This exercise is a great way to target the long head of the tricep. As you do this movement, make sure the movement is only done in the elbows. Try to avoid the elbows flaring out as much as possible.